Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Sarkoz and in this video I have building a new model sign. Continue building a new model sign using wood and tulip. So in the previous video I have completed the card in e-commerce sign and you can see that in the previous video. So if you have any error or any support, you can comment and I will support Charlie. So in this video, I have building so I will run this project. And in the past video, I have building the complete card and continue for the customer information. So now I have run the project. So you can see I go to the my card, must log in. And after login, so you can see, I have changed the series and style, change some style and series of cards and order, and so I will show it later. So you can see that after we complete the order, the card, so you so you want to check out, so to click to check out in e-commerce card, you need to fulfill the customer information to order. So now I have come back to the Italy and I stop program. So I have earned 3 page change password, order and personal information and style.css file. So I will put it in the description and you can and you replace the style.cs file from the previous tutorial and paste it, replace it in the folder CSS and as the 3 page change password, order and personal information to the template and you can this page will display here, right here. So first here I will change the name of name here is account. Here is the account name of file account and in the controller here we return the account. So now I have come back and unread and go to account page, so see the difference with the previous video. So you can see here, then I log in, so you can see here, I push it at here, go to my account, so you can see here is the page personal information, at here, it displays successfully. So now I will Now in the I in the controller here. So for the account controller. So I think I will use a controller the order controller here. And then annotation controller to create the bin. So now at here public string return the ethereal path is string and I think name is check out here. So I put this here is model and principle here we return the checkout page. So firstly we have us the method is get mapping for the checkout page, and you can see if principal equal null, so we must return the redirect to the login page and L. So here if go to checkout page, so I think the template has checkout. I think here the checkout page at here. So I will remove it checkout. If go to checkout, we must check the information of account is full here. So first we get the username equal this is one of the name, and from the username we can get the customer here. At here we ask the authorize private customer service to inject the bin, not private username. At here from here we have the username, and at here we have check the information of customer. So I think we must check the address, the city for the and the phone number. Get a phone number equal null L, and here is a N customer dot get address equal null and customer get city equal null and customer dot get country equal null. If for information null, so we return the account page. Here L we must to do it here. Put it to do at here. Here is a to do page. So you can see. Then so now you can see in the account controller here we must also, so you can see that if go to a cafe, the information have a phone, have exit of account will display. So I will show the example. For example, if you go to the personal post information, if you have the first name, last name, username in the register page, so the information will fill right here. And then to do it, we must get the username. I think firstly we have check the customer login return redirect to login page. L we get the user, get the customer. Customer here. Location how to buy to inject bid. Here. First, find my username. And then we use the model. An attribute is customer and put the customer to the view page. So you can see for the city and the country, I think we must fill in the country. So I think in the country we also have the country model. Here we have the we have the city I think also I have the city. And then for the city we must here in the city page. I think we also as the new Java class, interface is city service to get all the city list city get all. We have to get all the method get all. Here in the implement class here, city service implement city service, then other location service to inject bin, then implement the method. Here we in the repository, the interface is city repository. Here it tells the APA repository, and here is the log and other annotation repository to index bin, and then at the city service index bin private city repository at here, and then we return the Earth, fire. Here we can get on the city in the red bike, from red bike to the face. So for the aqua controller here, firebase, city, service, inject the city service at here, and then we list city, city, city list equal city service dot file city, city service dot get out. Then use the model of the attribute is city and city list. Put the city list to the view. And in the then here in the account page, merge the view fragment here. First, add the team lead for the page. So here we have deletes and user df replace qua fragment. Right here is a head. Then for the method that here ds replace fragment. Here is a method over here. Here is a main header. Here is a main header ds replace fragment main header at here. Here is a top source fragment. Top source here and on title box. Fragment. So I think it's diagram box. Here is the information. So now we delete this and here. So I have the div for the here ts replace fragment script here. And for the information here, I think here is a form from the here is a form for the update information. So the init, you see here first name, last name, username, phone number. You can see here th object của customer here. Yes, customer. And for the password here is for the first name. I think the label for first name here, label last name, last name for the username, for the password, for the address, recipe for the kochi. Yeah, you can see here is submit button. So, but here we have the Thai first name, Thai last name is Thai, username is Thai, password, phone number is I think here is a number, address is Thai, city is Thai, country is Thai. So you can see that here we have the few at here equal the 8 few equal. If the few have a customer knows first name here, if the the customer, so see here. First name, last name, yeah, you can see customer knows first name. I think he's a first name, not TS field equal last name. Here is field equal username. Here the password, I think we don't show the password at here. Phone number at here. Name here, name the address. Here the phone number. Here is a username. Here is a last name. Here is the first name. Here is the city. Here is the country. And at here, the eighth field equal first number. So in the customer here is the phone number here and address. So I mean the eighth field equal here is the address. Here is the country. Country. Here is the city. So you can see now I will underwrite. So while the look at here, so now I have run the game to check the information here binding. Now we have log in. So you can see go to the my account. So you can see like the 45 like a Spotify. I think here is a last name. So why last name is customer? I think is last name. Here, because I have you syntax. Merge is a star. Now I will rerun this. I merge the other way. So you can, so now you can see that here, I think here is the customer. You can see, so now you can see that the first name, last name and username display in the personal page. So all the first name and last name is must be redirect, because we don't can update for the three information here, and can update the phone number, the address, the city and the country. So I think the country is I think the country always can, if so you can use the country for any country. So for the, so I think the city we must be thing, so I think we have thing we will delete it and use the string here. So and the letter byte for the database, so I think it's column in city. For the column name, then city, so in the or in the city. So I think in the city, so I think first column city ID we have a new column E voucher and name is city. So I think we delete the column and a new column is city, because it has the foreign key with the city table. And so it knows. So I think we must here for the city. Yeah, it's, I think it's successfully. Yeah, in the city, Inul. For example, Inul, Inul. I think it's okay. So we close the little bay and in the carpet here is the city. So now we run to see the So you can see that. See that in the shop, my account. So you can see here is the read only can edit or update read only on the phone number, address, city and country. So you can edit for the field and for edit for the field. So we must in the account customer. So I think we don't need the CPF here. So now for the update, so we have the, I think for the update is a put mapping here, update info public string update customer and I think I think we use a model and it's for and for the update he calls customer here is a so I think in the library we have the detail the customer detail so I think we can address city and country so I think we don't need to use the free text thì phone number emails number so firstly is for equal null so we return redirect to the login page and for the if the symbol different node so here I think here model attribute customer here because we can get the customer from the view page to the backend and process the logic here. So the customer dot save the service dot save. Save here is a customer detail. So I think we must so we must I think we must create the method to save the customer. Save customer Sell info. Customer here. And implement methods here. So we return the customer repository dot sell customer here. So we send info customer right here. And we also customer save, then use model to attribute customer save. Okay, customer here. So we return direct to account base. So I think here is the direct attribute. Direct attribute does first flag attribute. But here, so we redirect to account base. So now we can run again and check for the save customer. So sorry about that, because I don't also method action. Here is a DS action. Here is a update customer method is post. Name is F. So here. Then so now I will check again. Then up here, think phone number is here, and the address is the city is lost. Angeles and country is US. So I think I click to save. Here I think in the save button, so you can see update customer. Here is the update info. Not update customer, the info, and then away. Then I have to sort of them. I have to my account. Login my account. Click to save so you can see up here. I think at the account controller, we must use the required mapping. The value and the method is Yes, and post here. So you can see here, you can see here. And up here, you know, to this place, you can see. So you can see, so you can see because the query did not return unit 0 because so I think I have a save service. I can check. So you can see here is a order. So you can see. So you can see that. So to fix this, we must for the customer set info at here. So at here we must use by customer equal customer repository dot find my username customer dot get username right here and then customer dot set address equal customer dot get address customer dot set city equal customer dot get city customer dot set country equal customer dot set country customer dot set phone number equal customer dot get phone number and then we save the customer one then in the here I will delete it from then you can see I will rerun the way so now you can see that right go to sub account and log in then my account so you can see here so you can see here the information have been saved I mean and also you can see here the information has been fulfilled at here then you can change it to address the Manchester's chief city in London here is England and set so you can see so you can see here the information has been changed so now in the I go to my car so you can see here on the check out button here I click to check out so it put here on the check out order here on the check out button in order page or the page in the cafe on the check out here I will put the address equal check out. So now we are ready. So you can see that. Go to check out place. Here, my card. Check out. You can see here is a check out place. And because we don't buy the information to check out place, so you can see that if I go to my account. Yeah, because the checkout page we don't use the fragment, then cannot go to the my account page. Here, if I delete this, I reset because it I don't use the it's the same for the beginner. So same for the begin, I don't add information of customer and I go to my card. So you can see that when I go to checkout page, so for the checkout page, so I think check out first. I think we eat cheap, empty. I think you cheap dot empty is cheap the first and the last of string. Check for the blank information. Here, let me run away. Here, I think customer dot scp dot chill dot emt. Yeah, let me run again. So you can see that I'm looking the way. Then for the marker, check out. So you can see it is the Europe because in the account page I have buy the customer object to zip page, but in the checkout URL I don't buy this, and then reverse. So and then at here we merge to the model to attribute the customer. It is the same for the it must same for the account controller here. You save, yeah. So I will rerun again. We must, so we must add the model attribute customer same similar to the account URL and checkout URL. Must put it, then I will rerun again. Zip collision here is if the phone number is blank, address blank, city blank, and country blank. One of four information is blank and cannot hold to check out. So now we go away. Here, my card. So you can see. So you can see that the information is blank. Go to my card. check out. So you can see here is the information. So I think we must add the new model attribute we wrote here. You must fill the information after the checkout. So in the account page, we add new here, new div tag here, ts equal 0 here, and then add new div tag ts tag equal 0, and the class text center alert warning, alert warning. So now we run the game to check in. Now I can see that I go in. Here and go to my card check out page. So you can see you must print the information after check out. So this alert is standard here because I put it wrong location. And you put it again, then you see. So you can see that. So I think we must delete the page, but I think it's successfully. So in this video, I have built the Earth customer information and save to the database. And after check out, we have merged fulfill the information of customer. So if you have any problem or any error, you can ping me at email or comment. In this video, I have put the 3 page account change password and order, and one is the CSS style of CSS file, and I will put it in the description so you can go link and download the zip template and put it in the Theorize project folder. So I will stop my video now. So you can, if my video is helpful, so you can subscribe and like, share for me, subscribe, and I thank you very much. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.